And now, the testing procedure for the rubber sample.
Place an 8mm disc-shaped rubber sample in the center of the sample holder. Lower the stage to using medium speed to approximately 20mm above the sample. And using lower speed, lower the stage to approximately 2mm above the sample holder. Now we will measure the rubber disc thickness. We will build the following sequence. A zero load as the first function, followed by fine contact with a velocity of 0.1 and a contact criteria of 3.75. A stage limit of 3mm and a stage repositioning of 2x the load cell resolution. You can now press execute. Report the current position of the vertical stage as the rubber disc thickness. We will now proceed with the unconfined compression test of the rubber disc. Using the protocol, we will build the following sequence. A zero load as the first function, followed by stress relaxation with an amplitude of 3% of the sample thickness, which results in 0.047mm, and at a speed of 0.4% strain rate, which results in 0.0063, we will perform one ramp using a fixed relaxation time of 60 seconds. This stress relaxation consists of a pre-compression of the sample. You will need to save your data using the following file name, your group number, underscore, your team number, underscore rubber, underscore the strain rate, which in this case is 0.1%. So we will write 0.1 as the file name. The next function in the sequence is the stress relaxation, which corresponds to the compression itself. So we will use a 10% of the sample thickness as the amplitude, which results in 0.1569, and a velocity of 0.1 strain rate, which results in 0.001569. One ramp will be used with the same fixed relaxation time of 60 seconds, and the results will be saved in the same file. We can now press execute. Now, using manual controls, raise the stage to approximately 50mm above the sample holder using medium speed. Remove the sample. And repeat the same steps, starting from sample thickness for the two remaining rubber discs with the strain rate being 5% and 20% respectively.